As I open up Word, you see I get the familiar recent document list. I'm going to choose this pretty sophisticated Word document. And it first shows up here in page layout mode. But I'm going to use this button to switch to reflow mode, which is optimized for viewing on a touch-based device like a phone or a small tablet. And you can see here it's a very rich, complete Word document. The formatting is entirely accurate. But you really get a sense of the richness when I bring up the app bar down here at the bottom. Because what we've done is nicely format the familiar Office ribbon right into the app bar experience. Here's the Word Home tab, where I have all the formatting commands that I would expect to find in Word. I can switch the ribbon over to one of its different tabs. I'll switch to the Review tab. And you can imagine, if somebody sends me, I'm collaborating with somebody on a Word document, they've suggested some changes. I can now use the Review tab that I use all the time on the PC to move from change to change, accept a change, reject a change, add comments, read the comments, do my collaboration while I'm on the go. And with a device like this, you get a nearly no compromises experience in terms of completeness, fidelity, and richness as you're trying to create documents or collaborate with people on documents. We think this will be a great benefit to everybody trying to be productive on their phones.